kind of been the story of the season, trying to get stops. Do you think it will turn around with 16 games left?
Yeah, I think we just get better and better each and every game. I think next game we just move on to the next game. We just try to look at the film and see what we can do better.
Yeah, you had 3 steals and 2 blocks tonight. You were pretty active defensively.
Trying to help my guys on the weak side. Try to stay in front of my man and just try to get after on defense, man.
James Worthy is very mad at you because Duke beat North Carolina in the ACC tournament.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
I think that's they're just a better team. I mean, the Duke did a great job. I was excited when I was watching them play, so shout out to them.
How was it with Ivica in the starting lineup with you?
It was good. He had a lot of energy going into it. Scored some buckets for us, got some big-time rebounds, and overall it was just good to have him in the lineup.
Julius was saying he actually makes the game easier for him when he's in the lineup with him. Do you see it the same way, and how so?
Absolutely. I think he's kind of stretched big. He can shoot the ball from a little bit on the perimeter. So it's just him catching, him diving off of pick and rolls. He has a soft touch. So just him being around the rim is a good presence.
Some miscues in the late game scenarios tonight. Is that something that you feel like you guys can learn from?
Absolutely. I think just things we have to go through. I know this is my first go around. Some of our guys, we all have young guys. So just to come in and play through these games is absolutely, we learn from these games and try to get better at the next play.
JC had 30 points and 8 assists. What does it mean for this team if he's like a complete player like that?
It's exciting. I think he does it on the defensive end also. Just how active he is each and every game. He plays hard each and every game, and he definitely brings energy to our team. So he's a good asset for the first group and second group.
Brendan Cerna mentioned the late games and miscues. How frustrating is it as a young team to still be learning and not putting it together, the stuff that's come up, you know, in the first 3 months, 4 months of the season?
Oh, it's very frustrating. Of course, just to lose is frustrating, but we know we're learning. We're learning each and every day, and of course, this is a learning experience for us. So but for us to go through it right now is going to help in the long run.
Do you guys look at Philly as a team that's kind of similar to you guys when you're going into this in terms of where they're at, young, all of that?
I think we look at every team the same. We know their personnel, and we just try to attack their weaknesses a little bit. We put up a game plan on the board, and we just try to attack that.